world champion Andretti. Villeneuve, number 12 in the T4 Ferrari. And Villeneuve sees that it is. Villeneuve's going into the pits. This is the race leader, Gilles Villeneuve. His tyres are overheating. Now, let's watch a pit stop and see how Ferrari tackle it in comparison to McLaren. And as the Ferrari mechanics whip off the front and the rear wheels and tyres and the car is up on all its jacks, Jody Scheckter has taken the lead. Ferrari leads and Ferrari second, but the order is changed. Villeneuve wheel spins his way out of the pits. He's only taken 16 seconds to change all four wheels and tyres. An incredible performance. But he is now down to second position. The circuit is drying. Jody Scheckter, in front of his home crowd, is leading the South African Grand Prix. And the two T4 brand new Ferraris are first and